I'm living off caffeine and sugar rushes today. So
you're not ordering food?
What?
You're not ordering food today?
No. I'm just cooking, but I do it after the raid because I've been at university the whole day to finish an essay. So I'll be making dinner after the raid. I just got home.
Last raid of the year.
This everyone noticed we just got heroism.
Oh, this fucking school master guy. He's a fucking imposter.
Now we all have to go jump off the edge.
Millie's guard.
Very nice. You're asking too much.
Get ready for the 30 second stun. Feels good.
Oh, did you guys really get heroism?
Yeah.
Will you guys suicide or just to do a pool without it?
Of course, I'm gonna suicide.
I'm guessing
don't do this kind of heroes, not the first time. Just go up and then jump.
I was too late for it, so I will try to stay alive.
Hey guys, going to Lich King. Let's start. We have 3 hours ahead. So today, Mining Bee is gonna be tanking. We even had an emergency and he's not able to come. So hunters and rogues, change your macros if you have. And Raven to Mining Bee. Also, Paladins, keep an eye on the chat on Raid Warning. He will ask for Hand of Sacrifice on Raid Warnings. Since he doesn't have a mic anyway, as soon as I read it, I will call it on voice, but keep an eye on the chat. You have assist mining B. You want to make any macros or cooldowns? Such as some stone.
So the first two MDs are going to mining B.
Yes.
Okay. Are we gonna progress to phase 3 today?
Of course.
We're not getting the kill today?
That's on you guys.
We can dream big, but not that big yet, I guess.
You gotta get the kill before the break, right?
We will only get the break if we get the kill, otherwise we will just keep playing.
Someone's gonna click. Click, click, click.
Drink a flask, by the way. Don't forget.
Guys, I have a present for you. Sponsored by the guild. Train me for status potions of the DPS. Sponsored by Chicken Rice. Christmas gift.
Very nice. And what about heals?
Does anyone... Wait, do you have the other potions, or do you only have the potions of speed? Because I don't actually use these ones.
He just doesn't get any love, sorry.
RIP. This is discrimination against healers.
Trainings.
Thank you.
So, who else? I don't have those, Alfunar. I can trade you the Yaliana for the wild magic ones. Who else?
There's a mailbox in the back if anyone needs.
Hey, it's done. I traded you already. Fucker. Okay, guys, let's buff up and start. Mining B, you ready or you're still waiting the cooldowns for soul reapers? Okay. I still have a few bots to trade. Some people didn't take. Guys, one more ready check, we're gonna start. Last cap, eat fish. And of course, grab the fucking pets of the skunk. Healers, do you need my whispers for the infest, or you think you know the order already?
I don't know, whispers nice.
Okay, because... Okay, let's go.
The infest was really good yesterday.
In phase one it was, but... Kind of fell off and
basically the easy part.
Yeah, the wisdom can be whispers can be good face.
Alice is asking for healer stream. If any one of the healers is up for it.
We'll grant you a swift death, Arthas. More than can be said for the thousands of unfortunate slain.
Okay, we're pulling in 30 seconds.
Last cap, go. Wanna see everyone pre-potting? Have pots.
Pre-potting, man.
Go. Move. Don't. There you go.
Plague in two. Plague coming.
Melee's move. Across. Necrotic.
Next is just a smile.
I think we lost
it. Some hunters in the middle there.
Yeah, we lost it at first.
We can work with if we lost the Atlantic.
Liliana?
Melee's move. You sure he's not on one of the pools?
I think he had game, so I'm sure. There's nothing to do as well.
Jump, we lost an necrotic. Don't anti magic shield or cloak the plague.
Yeet!
And did you taunt Lich King Breaker?
Righteous defense the ghoul. And it had aggro on the tank somehow. Okay.
Can we have the main tank not going in that It was like going away from the range and we had to basically go in front.
Oh, let's reset quickly.
I guess just a straight line, just make a straight line because you were going like in the other direction and we had to basically move.
Summon me.
Not even on a, what is it called? On the shadow.
Yeah, I'll show you the path now before the pool. We're gonna start here. You don't need to move at the beginning, Lich King. You will only move after the first trap. You go here, then on a straight line towards the end. We're only moving after traps, or depending on percentage, we will catch up to the edge. Or if all the traps are on range, we will also catch up. I'll be calling for that. It's three left. You have draining now, Elias. Yeah, let's go. Dragon, yes, do you know the picture or the forward cooldowns?
Yeah.
I mean, it's different from the first one I sent on the first week.
Oh, okay. Where is it?
You're doing third and fourth infest on both bases, only third and fourth. I'll repost it again for next pool.
Yeah, alright. Pulling in 5.
Champions, attack!
Rebot now. Nice. Hysteria. Please move. Some Panthers. Range move too.
Let us move.
Something is spawning.
Play.
Really smooth.
Dragon.
Oh, jump.
Scan. Scan. Come. Scan.
And don't be that close to break.
DMS bugged again.
I think we lost plague again.
Really small.
Plague coming.
Brandon, this is your first.
Brandon, necrotic. Sacrifice on mine lead. Maybe small.
My game burst. Got an error.
Okay. Range spread.
Give me pain suppression now.
Range suppression on Breakpool.
I'll restart my PC.
Yep, can do that.
Yo. Missing TOTs.
Yeah, we don't have TOTs.
Scan, you need to just jump, guys. Tolerance on the scan, you did wrong TOT and MD.
Make sure your map is updated.
Very cool, can you copy paste the DBM unbuff macro and send it to Sagittas?
Yeah.
Yes, we cannot afford losing the necrotic plague. The next phase one much more complicated.
For anybody else that's bugging or has a bugging DBM, I'm posting stuff in Melisaur's raid. Just do something similar for yourself. It won't bug anymore. You don't have to reset it manually. If you're not seeing defiles or infest cast times or anything like that, it's probably bugged.
Yeah, just add that to any spell you're using on your rotation. You won't need to worry about. Raven, you can check the Paladin's cooldowns again.
Yeah, I'm looking at them.
I'm back, my PC here to update.
By the way, Daliana, this is not Sivana today, it's Arcanize.
Yeah, I saw in details. Explains why it's not last on damage.
So he says I posted in Melon Source Red.
Yeah, I'm making it now. Thanks a lot.
Should fix some issues.
I did have the macro, but suddenly it was just out of my macro list. I don't know why.
Yeah, just make it like a primary casting spell. Just cast whatever you normally spend. You don't have to click it separately.
I'll add it to my study shot.
Yep.
Guys, Rezagi is here. Did you got it?
Not yet.
Okay, Riafonsai, as soon as he comes up. I'm gonna put a fist down for you.
Thank you.
You have the hunter.
Okay,
the game had a problem reading memory, so I hope it will be okay now because of the update.
Mining bee eating fish.
You a swift death, Arthas. More than can be said for the thousands you've tortured and slain.
Remove aspect of the pack.
Did he just change your aspect? Pulling in 10 seconds.
So be it. Champions, attack!
Three bucks now.
Could he give us more?
Range move.
Legs.
Range move. Range move. Let's catch up with this.
Please catch up with it, money beam with backwards.
Range move.
Catch up quite a bit more.
He's mad, he's mad, he's mad.
Not clear, please.
Range move. Damn, shambly.
Range, you're creeping.
Let's catch up a bit. Melee smooth. Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Juga use enemy on the Juf, then Kobe use the kills.
Melee smooth.
That's too fun.
Now sacrifice some mining bee.
Pencil pressure.
Pencil pressure on break wall. Melee smooth. Let's go to the edge. Kill main B. I went to the edge. So.
Fallen's cloak.
No. How are you?
I'll take it.
Finish the rules.
Stop pushing, boost. Get behind the Raging Spirit, get behind the Raging Spirits. Mining beam, move to your left. Yeah, it's good. Thank you. Next one to mining beam as well. Missing an MD, scan. It's bugged.
Scan MD. It's on mining beam. Not on recall.
First and second.
Mage is on raging too.
Damage on raging. Let's focus. Lots of MDs.
So he does missing your MD to Reiko.
The fake both the Raging Spirits.
Chubai, but the result for now. Heal up. Kill the Ice Fears. Back on the square. Come on, guys. Bring Lich King to the middle.
Faster. Bring Lich King to the center.
Yeah, on the square. On the square.
Yeah, it's fine.
Ignore mine.
Backup stun on triangle. Backup stun on triangle.
Fire incoming.
Watch out for Shriek. Watch out for Shriek. Back to the center. Back to the center, mining beam. Back.
Step, Tom.
Yeah, that's
the way. So, mining B, as soon as the Valks are dead, you need to be moving straight back to the center as fast as possible. We always need to be resetting in the center.
Same as after transition, just move straight to center, to the center. And Sagi, did you DC it again?
No, I had some problems with my macros because I changed specs, but it's fixed now.
Right,
sorry about that.
Right, we're falling.
Yeah, because I was still in the macro screen, so it took my W to a macro and I tried to walk.
Okay.
But it's fixed now, it won't happen again.
Reset, let's go.
Guys, you need to be really careful with the raging melees. Elfenor died because a lot of you took Soul Shriek. And yeah, it was pretty clear for us healers that a lot of you aided. You need to be really careful you're not incited. To be behind it, else you're gonna die.
Guys, just treat it as BQL. Like, on BQL, you will never stand underneath the Blood Queen, you'll stand max melee range to the thing. There's no reason you should be standing huddled up underneath the Raging Spirits. You should be split in three groups and max melee range. Should never be in it, dying to Soul Shriek. And that was before we did the transition. Like, we're just standing there, doing nothing, but hitting the boss. Let's focus on that. There's nothing else to focus on, so it should be simple.
Hey, rebuff, let's go. Fish. Grasse Fallings ready.
Yeah, we're missing might.
Might DKs, Helios, might DKs, and our DPS and healers, instead of encroaching on the center, just communicate. Somebody can communicate that the MDPSs need to catch up if they aren't catching up.
Two guys missing might as well. Druids.
Do Helios finish the might for the pulling?
Yeah, yeah.
15 seconds.
Watch out, guys. Melee's move. Melee's move. It's in the center. The shambling, guys, don't stun shambling as well.
Range move, Yiggs in a critic. Don't leave, guys. Melee's move, Melee's move. Okay, let's keep going, let's practice. Sacrifice mind. Melee's move.
Dead, you could have dispelled yourself.
Yeah. I was just looking around.
Rules and a spread.
You first or I? No.
Take frost or a mastery. Wait, I'll do. Range spread better. It's a lot of space. Press A, get Dragon up. New Radiant.
Do the MD a bit sooner. Don't wait until it's really running.
Too many people.
Melee's just a note about shambling when it's on top of you like that. If you stun the shambling, then it's going to reset the aggro on it, and then I'm going to lose all threats. So if you do any form of cleave, then the shambling's just going to smack you in the face. So never ever press stun on a shambling. Paladins, don't Holy Wrath, don't Judgment. Just let me taunt it and it'll run straight to me. If no one's AoEing, then it's completely fine.
Is there a mailbox in Light's Hammer?
I have a mailbox when you get up here.
Yeah, I know, but I was just wondering if there is one in Light's Hammer.
I don't think so.
Okay, because I still got all these eggs I'm trying to get back in my bag. But I can only take a few out at a time, so I was trying to do it after every wipe, but I didn't find a mailbox.
There's a mailbox up here for you.
Thank you.
Collins, you have done the TOT to me, both pools. Make sure to change your macro during transition.
Buff up. Sure. Ring Savannah, organized.
Focus up, guys. We need to go to practice phase 2.
Mining B, can you come with me? Explain something to you.
Very cool, ready?
Hold on. Lightning B. So when we're tanking spirits, then stand over here. Stand over here, on the edge, and you will face this direction. Raging spirits will be here, and I will stand over here. That way the shriek will hit you, and it won't hit me. And then we can split up.
Grant you a swift death, Arthas. More than can be said for the thousands you've tortured and slain.
You'll learn of that firsthand. When my work is complete, you will beg for mercy. And I will deny you. Your anguished cries will be testament to my unbridled power.
Okay, we're pulling. Repot. Now. Hysteria. Range move.
Plague.
Balance. Only small.
Yeah. One flex. Now one moves. Do not cleave. One cleave.
Arrange move.
Cyclish come back. Cyclish come back.
There's a pain fest.
Plague coming soon.
Melee's move. Hella use necrotic. Don't go that far to your right.
Nice.
Go back to your left.
Mining B, you need to move a little bit to your right. You're too far.
Melee's move. Bro,
mining B,
you're going more.
Go to your right. Go to your right more. Come closer to the center. Closer to the center. Keep coming. And move backwards.
Stop cleaving melees. Range move.
Can you ever dispel that?
Chugai, get Alfunar.
Should we do a flag? I'm on the edge.
Melee's move, melee's move.
Chugai.
Heal Alfunar now.
Scan, come here, scan.
Well, I
use
spells go out. Raid. Dispel. So I'm going to go out of the raid.
Nice, get out. Hey, who's killing guys? Come on, let me do spell.
Pretty cool.
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay, spread now, guys.
Let's recover.
Give a focus, please.
The next MD tier this, we will do mining B.
Mining B, move back a little bit. Move back a little bit. Much better.
Really spread out a bit. You need to spread in a half circle behind them.
That's in your range.
Taking a lot of damage.
Reds look to dispel the tanks as well. Okay, you can go to
the spheres.
Do not go in front of the Raging Spirits, do not go in front of the Raging Spirits.
Up on the square.
Come to the center, come to the center. Bring the worst to the center. And then stand to your left, stand to your left so you don't get shrieked.
Do your stance.
Do not stand in front of the Raging Spirits, who is standing here? Yeah,
standing 3.
Take Lich King.
Bring this down.
Yeah.
Get some light. Mining B. You shouldn't move it. You should move in a straight line towards the edge. You're going, we're going farther from the other tank each time. And Reincarnate, I told you last week, all mages on Radiant Spirit. My left man. You know it's common sense where to go. Straight line, not far from the tank. Hey guys, come here, rebuff. Melee should be on max melee range during transitions. Let's say Tyrion is a raging spirit. Melees are gonna be spread around here, never on the front. Doing a semicircle around, being on maximum range. Huh? already? So.
Running the flares are up. We're not gonna put them up again. Just do that. If you do that, no one ever is gonna tell you to move positions.
More than can be said for the that line. Tortured and slain.
You'll learn of that firsthand. When my work is complete, you will.
Ooh, Sabaton. Is it the Swedish one or the English?
They're bullying them. Let's have a clean face run.
So be it. Champion, attack!
Here we are. Let's move. Down, please. There's something. Don't leave. Range move. Bring the next party. Spawning, minis don't click minis. Range catch up. Range move. Sacrifice mining beam. Range move. Move to the edge.
Oh. Mining B, you have the plague. Oh, let's give it to somebody. Cloak it, just cloak it. Nice.
Yep. Two way, get Fallens.
And these tots. Fallens the next time we're on the edge like that, just cloak it. Okay, let's focus up. Max melee, your melees are straight underneath the raging. Please move back. Backwards and splits into three groups.
Rase, get Fallens. Feel on level on this one.
A little bit, we need Fallens' tot. Fallens do tot on mining gear.
Can someone take concentration roll?
Guys, we need Frost that we're doing the transitions.
I'll be taking this one. Kill that raging, come on.
Okay, one more
Shriek.
Ice here.
Watch out for Shriek.
Stand in front of the raging. Stuck on the square.
Bring him to the center. Bring him to the center. Not stand in front of the raging.
Now.
Dragon. I'm gonna tank Lich King in 3, 2, 1. Dragon goes tanking, Mining Bee goes stack. Mining Bee goes stack.
Bars incoming, stack properly. Getting better.
Yeah, Raging Spirit damage is better, much better. People aren't dying to Raging Spirits. It's for one, I think.
Getting better and better. Check your flash, guys. It's almost 8.
You cannot command.
I can probably res Brandon. It's on the left.
So healers, as you saw on the last Valkyr's two healers got grabbed. You need to pay extra attention to that. If two healers or more get grabbed, the rest of you will use BTSs and also far heal the tank.
Eat the fish, check your flash.
Divine him if that happens too for the next infest.
I need stamina buff, please.
Okay, let's go.
You a swift death, Arthas. More than can be said for the thousands you've tortured and slain.
You'll learn of that firsthand. When my work is complete, you will beg for mercy
5 seconds.
Report. Area. Melee smooth. Shambling, don't leave, stop doing this. Range move.
Alex.
Spell me. Melee smooth.
You're still using melee wrath. It's fucking me up with rules.
Hey, we can jump. Both batteries down.
It's the candidates. But seriously, guys, please stop using holy wrath. I know it's lovely in your rotation, but it's really, really screwing me on ghouls.
You only use holy wrath during the infest, and if Breakul is taunting ghouls, infinite ghouls, you just don't do holy wrath at all. And also, you don't need to wait for the tank to move before the trap. It's doing other things, maybe pressing his cooldowns. You just move first and wait for the new position of Lich King. But don't get behind. Just stuck on me. I'm always moving forward before Lich King.
Check your flasks again.
I was muted.
So,
yes.
Gets research of flasks. Lots of peoples.
We'll grant you a swift death, Arthas. More than can be said for the thousands you've tortured and slain.
You'll learn of that firsthand. When my work is complete, you will beg for mercy, and I will deny you.
You.
Pulling in 10 seconds.
So be it. Champions, attack!
Keep up, let's go.
Please let me have boots.
Please.
Need his move.
Bulbs, so have you DC'd?
Yeah.
Dragon?
Range move, Dragon Necrotic.
I think Bulbs is DC'd. No, it's on the tank. I'll do it again. Dragon, you can bring it.
No, he laid first.
Nice, okay, go back first.
Melee's move. Chuga, you get off easy.
Plague coming.
Maybe some
cave. More. Stop cave.
Maybe it's left a bit more, it's gonna explode. Move a bit more, literally. Maybe some move. Don't cleave, Melis, don't cleave. Stop cleaving completely.
Plague coming. 3.
Melis, move.
Conk on. Stuff.
Reach, catch up. Melis, move. Necrotic, melee's move, they're pushing.
Yes, get up close.
Please by yourself, very cool.
We're flying.
Guys, let's jump. We need to stop dying to traps. Yes, don't be greedy for moving 1 inch less. Just move to a safe spot. If we lose 2-3 people on phase 1 due to traps, we're gonna just jump, because we cannot even be rest. And with 2-3 people down, we're not gonna have the damage to kill bugs. Please watch out for traps, it's the easiest mechanical Lich King. Phase 1 is really easy, we did really good on last week. We almost went to phase two on all the pulls. So let's focus up and do it like last week. We have time. Let's get to see phase three today. But if we keep wiping on phase one, we're not gonna have time. Phase two needs a lot of work too.
Yeah, on melees, whenever the trap's on melee, if Mining Bee hasn't reacted and hasn't moved in time, you can still move as a group in front of Lich King, and then Mining Bee will eventually move. You never have to rely on the tank to move the boss for you to move away from the trap. And never try to greet it, just move more, and then you can kind of reset your position to get behind the boss.
Yeah, stuck on me too for phase one. If we get a trap, you can blame me.
Check your flasks.
So.
Use a flask.
We'll grant you a swift death, Arthas. More than can be said for the thousands you've tortured and slain.
Putting in 10.
So be it. Champions, attack!
Report. Range move.
Here, please do not AoE.
Please move. On the square.
Next plague in 2. Elijuve again.
Range move.
Hunters, watch out.
Watch out, watch out. There's stuff in the middle.
Okay guys, this is the fucking
hunters, get away from there.
We lost it.
Watch out, Millis. There's gonna be trap there. Let's catch up.
Hunters, you guys have plagues and you're not doing anything. Both of you haven't moved at all, and you both have plagues.
Let's jump. What? Okay, and hunters, yep. If you don't know where to place yourself on LOD, try to go for the pro place. You're progressing LOD. You don't know how to move around. You don't know how to handle the shadow traps on the middle.
Ah, It's the third time now we've wiped because Plague is bouncing in the hunters, so I'm just gonna ask both of you to go stand with the RDPS. I know it's fun to do the min-max, but it's really screwing us right now. We're losing a lot of plagues, so just stand with the RDPS, let's do the plague properly so we can focus on getting to the third phase.
What do you think, if you are next to the elf tank, Blaze is going to bounce to you. You're either gonna die, or you're gonna lose the plague.
Yeah, and Falz, the only reason you died in that scenario is because I had GCD because I was busy dispelling the hunters who also had a plague. Positioning was good. Yeah, every single time I have to dispel guys, the Lich King gets a stack. So if we keep having to bounce it between hunters or ranged or melees and people don't react, then Lich King keeps getting stronger and stronger, and Mining Bee will get absolutely one shot by the time we get to the edge before we go into transition. So we need it to be super clean.
So if you're standing on the middle, you cannot go after that, after the trap, to the tank. You either move to the melees or to the range, but you don't get here. It's just common sense, guys. Nothing about the plague. Let's play it safer now. We're not going for speed kills. There are a lot of things to work on. There are playing problems with shadow traps. Just keeping making things worse. If I need to call other things like traps on the middle or necrotic fails, going to wrong targets, I'm not paying attention to other calls that I should be doing. But I just get messier.
Yeah, just a reminder to everybody, we're 25 people and we're 25 people committing 6 hours a week to progress a boss. We all want to have the most fun with our classes, but we also want to have the most fun with the group. So let's not fuck each other over, let's just focus on getting this right.
Calling every necrotic and every trap on the three camps, just don't make me pay extra attention to other things. When plague starts bouncing, it's difficult to get it back to the right target on transition or during this one. Dragon Fells, you ready?
Let's get to the room. Nice and easy.
I'm here.
Okay, let's go. We will do a little break after this pull.
We're going to kill this pull.
The usual break, 5 minutes.
You a swift death, Arthas. More than can be said for the thousands you've tortured and slain.
You'll learn of that firsthand. When my work is complete, you will beg for mercy, and I will deny you your enemies.
We're pulling in 15 seconds.
Now
Back up tight. He's in range.
Please move.
Guards. Wait, did we lose the new classic again?
Akurus, did you anti magic seal? Will this move?
Range catch up a little bit, please. Dagon 3.
Melee's move. Random
attack. Stop. Hunter track. I'm being smashed.
Melee's move.
Plagan 5, Plagan 2.
Melee's move. Hey everyone, go to the edge.
I don't know if we'll be able to kill these, but I'll try. Stay away from them, please. Not taking the ghoul. God. Actually, you're close enough for pain suppression.
Pain suppression and grateful, let's go. Melee spread around the raging spirit, maximum range. Don't stand in front. Melee spread, please. Next speed to mining B, do your MD duties.
Leg is gone, good stuff.
Yep.
Next
speed to very cool.
Melee is watching position, do not greed. Kill the raging spirit.
Don't stand in front.
Shrieken.
Stuck on the square.
Bring it to the center.
We're not standing
on the raging spirit. Finish up the spirit. Finish up the spirit. That's where it's down. Suck here.
I am two. One. Balance.
Stop, get out, guys, get out. And stay where you are. You're not the target.
Back to the middle.
I will be tanking in 3, 2, 1. Rickle's tanking. No, stack up on the square. Falls, we're not on the square.
Barks on coming, stack tight. Defiling 3.
Back up on orange.
Press echo. Do your stats.
Big damage on nipple, big damage on nipple. Mining, you can take the boss back. Mining will be tanking shortly. Take it to the center. Take it to the temple.
Back to the middle. Actually, fire one. I need intervals.
Coming fast, coming fast.
To the middle, please.
Mining B move, mining B move. I'm taking it out. Fine, recover, recover.
Ignore the one on the warlock.
Echo stun on the triangle.
Ignore it, warlock.
finish up the middle. Finish up the middle. Then focus on backup stun on the diamond. Backup stun on the diamond. Mining B, take the boss. Mining B, take the boss. I'm dead. Kaith, get me up.
Stack on the square, guys. Stack on the square.
Mining
Let's get ready to move back to the middle. Okay, keep going. Stratus to your stats.
Tanks on the nipple, need a stun on the nipple, RDPS on the nipple. RDPS all on the nipple. Another stun, backup stun if we have.
Lead file.
Woman! Ugh, that tank to fall. Fuck. Yeah, so mining B, if you didn't know, tanks can get to fall now, even if they are the highest threat target on boss.
So new record.
Rocket boots. And then I said that tanks can get selected with D fall. Even if you are tanking the boss, you can still get selected. It's part of the new changes, so just make sure you're ready with rocket boots. You have a little bit extra to worry about. And then after we reposition, you need to get back to the center, but more towards the throne. Don't stay on the edge. Even if there's a defile directly in the center, we can still go towards the throne and be in the middle.
Hey guys, we're having the 5-minute break. Good pull, good pull.
Yeah, much better, guys.
Get so
much
better. The break.
It's a new record, right? 52.55?
Yeah.
We got like 51.
Yeah, we got 50.8 last week is our best.
Alright.
Take the break, guys. Get some water, get some tea, get some alcohol, whatever you're into.
Okay, break is over. Get here. This is group 2, mind you. Melon sauce.
I could use, I'll put it to you.
That group got, like, that group 2 and group 1 got merged into the current G1 mining bee some months ago. I think it was during the summer, Galiana.
I mean, I joined you guys in March, I think.
Brase, Neisa.
Let's go.
Hey guys, last pull was a good one. Let's keep it up.
Grant you a swift death, Arthas. More than can be said for the thousands you've tortured.
Boomish, Chugai, make sure to do your innervate on cooldowns. To both shamans and to Pulut. Because after you do the first one, just make sure to do it off cooldown. It's very mana intensified for healers. Let's go, we're pulling.
So be it. Champions, attack!
Here, Piro.
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. I dropped it.
They get the scan. Range move. I can do the rest now.
Can't get dug because he's a Oops.
Yeah. We have some hunter, range move, half on necrotic.
Alpha no. So.
Get another beefless on a scan. Don't accept before an infest.
Persistor, you can be rezzed. Love.
Nice move.
Almost. Stuff.
So.
debuff hunter.
Don't cleave, Milis, don't cleave. Stop cleaving. No AoE.
Do not stun either. Necrotic Plague at 3.
Range move. Deep Sea, Necrotic. Stun.
Stun. Hard healing on Breaku. Oh, we're good. I would love a Boogie. Absolutely love one.
Range move.
Take Lich King.
Let's catch up, maybe.
If you get Plague down, you can dispel yourself. Run to the edge and dispel yourself. Do not bring me Plague, I don't need it.
Minis move, minis move.
Bring it. Mining B.
Expand the tank. Elias.
Okay, that's fine. Good stuff. Get to the edge, get to the edge. Move. Arc. Clean, guys. Focus up.
Range to mining B. Melees, max melee and spread around. Playing for range. You ran these TOTs to mining B. Rage into Breaku.
Let it get to me. Reds, feel free to dispel the tanks. Thank you.
We're going in.
Go take the boss mining, put it in the center. Ilias, you run in front of this with Raging Spirits.
Stack on the square.
Bring it to the center. Yeah, this is good.
Stack up.
Stack up sides. Do not run in front of the sprints.
Line 3.
Giving hand a stacked attack. Shriek coming. Finish up the spirits. Finish up the spirits, stack up tight. Move back, mining, move back.
To the middle, it has to be on the middle. Middle is here, on the square.
I'm tanking Lich King.
Defiling two.
Mining, take Lich King to the center. Finish up the Valk and go stack tight. To the center. Keep moving, keep moving. Good, stack up tight.
If I now.
Jalex, get away from Jalex. Stun the nipple. Good stuff. Shugai, I want you to innovate Dragon. Shugai.
Finding two.
Juliana, out.
Getting ready for bots. Very bad time.
Rotate it.
Put your stuns out.
Be there.
Range DPS on triangle.
It's a way if we don't have rest for the tank.
Getting better.
We just need more practice on phase 2, but it was going pretty nice.
What was the percentage?
55, 56, I
don't know. Not too bad, we're getting there. Stabilizing the second phase.
I mean, Galiana, you have the easiest defile. No need to stand on the path of bugs.
Yeah, what Arcanine said. If we're getting defiles in the path of the box, we can move the bus and we can move our stacking points. But if the timing is really tight between the bulks coming down and the defile being cast, we don't have enough time to react with everybody. And that's how you start sending bulks in three different directions. So rather let everybody stack tightly and just don't fuck up the defiles. Getting better, guys.
Mining, try to get Lich King as up to the middle. I mean, of course, not dying is priority, but after that, building it as fast as possible to the middle so we can attack properly for the bulks. People can start thinking about defile. But you guys saw some good examples of defiles with nitro boots. Let's keep it like that. Also, tanks, you can swap during the infest. Lich King is not gonna do melee attacks while he's casting an infest or any other spell. Safer moment to swap tanks.
Check your flasks if you need to.
Yeah, check what officer said on the raid chat. You can stand a little bit farther from the middle. So Lich King is the one on the middle and you're a bit back. Okay, let's go. Wait up.
Yeah, Lich King where Tyrion is ideal. As long as everybody is max melee. Well, the stacking point is max melee. Otherwise, people will start going the other direction.
Guys, how can we be 5 paladins but only have 1? No, 2 auras.
Yeah, then please don't offend me like that. It's because Brandon has the wrong one selected.
It's pretty impressive, actually.
Let's go in 10 seconds.
Hook us up.
So be it. Champions, attack!
Pre-bot. range move.
Plague.
Range move, Sagi Necrotic.
Spell check.
Move.
You need to stop mining, you keep taunting the ghoul away from you, just stop doing that.
Break cool move.
On both tanks,
Flamos, careful. Flamos, careful, there's a trap in the middle. Yup.
Good stuff, Swamis. I want that ghoul that's closest to me, I want the ghoul that's closest to me. Watch out for the trap.
Range move. Near something is spawning. Next plague, be careful with that trap on the middle.
Plague of 5. Plague coming in a second.
Very cool trap move. Be very careful, next leg of it. Okay, it's on me. Spell me.
Hunters, you missed the tranquil rotation.
Melee's move, melee's move. Range, catch up. Gonna transition soon. New necrotic. Range move, guide the necrotic. Good job, get to the edge. Finish the ghouls, don't get next to the shambling.
Right up. Manatide.
Paladins, at the end of transition, do not forget to salvation all the mages, okay?
I'm salvaging.
Gregon will do Zavanna, Ilias will do Ring, and Brandon will do Conqueror.
New raiding. Nice one to break through.
Back, let it come to me before you DPS it, let it come. You're mining, move backwards. Watch out for Shriek.
Stuck on the square.
Look where the player is. Get position. I lost aggro.
Oh, what happened?
I was missing an MD. Let's wipe.
That was unfortunate.
That is not healable.
Come on, Spill. Just heal some more.
How are you
this time?
You one shot mechanic, kill me.
Blame the healers.
Yeah, always blame the healers. Ah, fuck.
Are you healing or DPS, Prosetto?
Damn.
You're DPS, right, Prosetto? Nice.
That's why blame
yeah, that's why I was wondering what you were doing, blaming yourself, playing DPS.
No, I think Christo Druid is not good here.
I don't
know. Yeah, I'm sorry, Jaliana, I should have reacted there and dissect.
It's all nice though. I think what I'm learning from this is that you're gonna have to do healing for 12 out of 12 because you're getting rusty.
We can all just blame the Lich King for all of this.
Please.
Yeah, it happens.
Even with dice, like half of the people gonna be still dead.
Yeah, probably.
Well, I checked it. Overkilled most people by like 3 or 4k health.
There's 8, 4.
Then above. Maybe it would have actually saved us.
I'm pretty sure they would have died to the infest afterwards, though, because there's no way that healers would have been able to top them off.
If half of the people die, this still means that half is still alive, right?
Yeah.
We can kill the one half of the Lich King.
And one half of the Valx.
Yeah, he's summoning like every 30 seconds Valx. We cannot summon people.
We can try.
Okay guys, let's buff up. We have 1 hour for the last raid of 2021. Let's make it count.
Okay, also Milis, even before that soul strike on the middle, because the raid didn't turn away, 2 or 3 Milis got hit by strike while we were moving. Please watch out. Never be in front of the radiance.
Thanks. More than can be said for the thousands you I needed that to stay awake.
We're pulling in 30. We're pulling in 10 seconds. Focus up. So be it.
Champions, attack! Repot now, let's go. Hysteria. Range move.
So hit us out. We do it. Pulse, come out. Pulse, come out.
It's
almost done. Don't do yourself too early like that. You know, dispel yourself, make sure you're on
the very cool. Trap. Let's catch up, maybe.
Maybe we can catch up a little bit more.
Range move, press an necrotic.
Bolts.
Let's catch up, Milis.
Milis, I can't grab Ghoul's mining keep a little bit more. The Lich King should be aligned with the range.
Triangle range move. New sounding is spelling, don't leave. No AoE, Milis. That way you could take it. No AoE.
What's take Lich King.
Milis move, as a necrotic. Milis move a lot, Milis move a lot, Milis move a lot. You can thank God for this. Range move. Range move.
Plague in 3. Plague in 3. Plague in 3.
Synecrotic, range move. Okay, we're transitioning. Yup. Finish the ghouls.
Because I'm really struggling to take ghouls because it's too greedy on cleave. 3 warriors. It's fine.
That's right.
Okay, everyone is spread out.
We know you're like a good challenge, really.
Leg's done. It's the second or the third?
Second. We do mining B. We're waiting. And the TTM Reiku.
Salvations.
Dan, you want MDM Reiku now? Paladins, do your salvations.
Do
the ice
front.
Here.
We did.
Okay. Scan, give me MD. Scan, give me MD. And attack the Raging Spirits.
Start tight, tight.
Max melee that, max melee that. You're gonna have issues. Didn't pull the wrong way.
Back up, stop on the train.
Do not run in front of the Raging Spirits.
Be fine, be fine.
Strong position. Loot. Good stuff. Finish up, we'll go back to the center. Ah, that gives me a much suck.
Delay test.
Ooh. Okay.
How many nets?
Swipe.
Six.
Mining, that was my bad.
It was just unfortunate because, yeah.
We cannot be messing up the MDs and TOTs, guys. Very simple stuff. We got aggro problems on the region. Kill one person.
We actually just need more. We need second tot as well. Because the MDs and tots were fine, but then the mages are pulling so much damage going into the center again that I just can't keep threats against them. So I'm gonna need a second round of MD and tot when we're in the center. As Ark said, you guys can also use invis if you're not.
Don't forget to repair your gear.
It was aggro on raging, not on leeching.
And check your flasks. 2 hours have passed.
That was really unfortunate, by the way. I was scrapped in a Valk, and the other paladin got the file. So, no holy paladins for healing tank.
Let's kill one Valk before we go up. Let's kill one Valk before we go up. Do not go up, you lazy fox. Thank you. I need a healer. Do I have a healer? Not a healer.
No, I know the healers are on the platform.
Fine, I know, Brandon. That's the only healer I need. You can go, melees. Melees, you can go, it's fast.
Let's heal. One of the second is coming too. Melees, get away from the second.
Mining, take the second. Mining, take the second out. Or a hunter can take it out. Melees, get away from it. Get away from the bulk. Get away from the bulk. It's gonna cost.
I believe so.
Oh, yeah. Swammers, the game froze.
That's unfortunate as well.
It's such a pet.
Oh, you mean during the pool?
Can I get healed? Anybody?
I think we're still...
Incredible healing.
Yeah, mining never came down because he probably raised himself with Soulstone.
BOE fine, let's go.
And every healer is up here because we had a DI.
That's fine.
I was not even DI'd, but Lich King jumped off the edge.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I saved it, so I will put it up on the...
Nice, I DI'd Pulut.
Now, could I natured when he had aggro on me and jumped off? So he followed me off the edge?
He just jumped off. He's...
Is that new strat for Lich King? Is he just get aggro and nature off the edge?
He got depressed and just suicide.
Yeah. Does the portal also work if you step on it on the platform, or does it only work from the spire to the platform?
No idea.
During phase one, let's always try to keep a triangle between the three camps. Otherwise, we're gonna be out of range either for healers or either for Wraycrew to take bulls.
Yeah, Manning, you were putting yourself in line with the RDPSs and healer camp, but just put Lich King in line with them. That way the melees are close enough, because if you're in line, then there's Lich King and then the melees are max meleeing that. And it's too far for me to even begin thinking about taking ghouls without running towards you, and if I run towards you, then Shambling is gonna shockwave the entire melee group.
There was two traps from Wraycrew. That means we all have to catch up with him, because he cannot, obviously. Okay, so Amos is back.
His corpse is under me if someone wants to res him.
Healers, if you haven't looked at it, I added the tank, the SR tanking rotation as well. So if you're curious about which tank is tanking which SR, you can check it there.
What do you call it?
Ability to monitor 100 things at the same time.
Yeah, exactly. Manage like 1,000 things at once. Because we have to look at Infest, and I have to look out for when my time for cooldowns on Infest is, and I have to heal the tank and keep out.
Yeah. I'll call it as well.
I'll have to stun the Valk as well, so I'm never gonna. No. Yeah.
Yeah. Fair enough.
Too much shit going on.
Okay, let's rebuff and go.
Mining, just come to me quickly. So, if this is the range group, if Turion is the range group, and you're over here with Lich King in front of you, make sure that Lich King is in line with Turion, i.e. the range group. If you're in line with the range group, then Lich King will be over here, and then melees are going to be all the way over here. And then I can't reach them for dispels, or I can't taunt some of the ghouls. So just make sure that when you're moving backwards and keeping up with the range group, if we say move, move melees, then you put Lich King in line with the other group. That'll be good enough.
Let's go. Guys,
you'll learn of that firsthand. When my work is complete, you will beg for mercy, and I will deliver.
Okay, let's pull. Sleep up now. Here we are.
This.
Give me a go.
Range move.
Oh, I got one. Bullets.
Balance and grappling.
Stuff you can go. I want to go. Plague and 5. Plague now, plague now.
Melee smooth.
I got it.
Melee smooth. Range catch up.
Do not cleave, do not cleave.
Stop AoE, shambling here.
Do not stun either, do not stun either. Plague, get ready.
Melee smooth.
Bullets, bullets. Good stuff. Sugi.
What?
Kaith, come out. Kaith, come out.
Yeah.
Okay, good stuff. Six is wicked.
What's up?
You're
range move.
Next necrotic is 7.
Let's get closer to the edge.
Give me pain suppression now, give me pain suppression now, give me pain suppression. And watch out for the trap. Oh, we're good.
Head out. Good job, guys. We're doing great.
Him of hope.
Him of hope.
Yep. Good, Mesa. Okay. Lots of them, these are good.
Spread out.
I'm doing salvation on Sumo.
I'll do it on Ring.
In your spirit, in your TOTs.
Someone do on Khan Khan. She's on 98%.
Bullets, you can do it on again.
Good. Next spirit to Reiko.
Do these in Tots now, please.
Fallen Sun Scan, do also one more MDNT or TM breaking now.
Do not go in front of this Raging Spirits, we're transitioning.
Salvation
not...
the Mages, Salvation the Mages, back on the square.
Bring Lich King to the center. Kill the Spirit, kill the Spirit, attack. Finish it up, finish it up. Backup stun on Nipple, backup stun on Nipple. Stuff, B.
I need 3.
Bring out a suck.
Help
for Noah. Get out of the default, get out of the default. Finish up, finish up, finish up. Infest is still out.
Not to the middle, please. I'm
tanking, I'm tanking, I'm tanking.
Battle rest, main B.
Stack up, stack up, Thud. Stack up, Thud. I will keep taking this.
Fine, move 4. Don't stand on D5.
That's fine.
Guys, you need to. Even if D-file is not on you, you need to be ready to move if someone is gonna place a D-file next to you. Those D-files are recoverable. But there were people standing on it. Also, warriors, if you see the unholy decay gets grabbed, you need to do piercing howl. The bulks.
There's a Jeez at the start for those who missed it. Don't know who did there, but thanks.
Okay, rebuff, let's go. This watch is all about practice. When we have more practice here, you will get more comfortable with instance timings, with burst timing. You will know when to use your cooldowns. We just need to have more time on phase 2. Who's that? Yo, ready check. Okay, I'm pulling.
Hey, that's the guy who tried to buy all my eggs. Whoa. The rogue.
So, let's say, for example, you are ranged and you're standing here, and you see that the melee gets defiled and is going to your direction to place the defile away from the barks, you need to instantly start moving as soon as you see someone is gonna place defile next to you. Because the file gets bigger, it's gonna be your fault, not the person that placed the defile. You need to be ready to react. That person is just putting the defile away from the barks, or family.
Someone take concentration aura, please.
Yeah, it's fine, Elias. You have to learn at some point.
No, no, Elias, it wasn't your bad. Can be placed faster, but really smooth.
Plague now, plague now.
Balance, range move.
Good stuff, you can go back. Seconds on plague. Plague now, get ready.
Okay, plague.
Range catch up.
New sounding is coming, don't leave, don't leave.
Range, you need to catch up. I can't get this. Blade coming, get ready with the names.
this move. There's no
balls. Stuff. Back. Finish up on fist. Hard healing on Red Bull. I use DP. I'll take a ghoul. Fine.
I need a move.
Plague in 3, I have it. Plague now.
Range move.
Paint suppression, paint suppression.
Non necrotic. This guy has none.
Yeah. It's on a ghoul, I think.
Thank you.
And then
I think it's a ghoul's cast. Get ready for the one and necrotic to go out.
It's on a
ghoul. Yeah.
Okay. Just keep this good clip. It's fine. We use double MD there, we only have a tot for the next one. I assume you have readiness?
Okay, just chill a bit. And I work on the next. Balance, MD. Okay, chill a bit on aggro.
We did.
Orleans, I want your MD while you attack a raging spirits. Stack tight, stack tight. Kill the spirit, guys. Get away, get away, get away,
guys.
I'm tanking in 3, 2, 1. Rick was tanking.
If I now, if I.
Mining, you can take it back. Mining, take it back. Mining is tanking. Backwards a bit. Backwards. Mining, you're not in the center.
Get ready to neutral. Hard defy. Stack together. Defy now.
Nisa out.
Yup.
Stuck.
Backwards.
Shallow.
Heal.
Mining. Mining. Heal mining. Second stun on diamond. Ranged on diamond, Illy's on the others. Ranged on diamond.
Stop, 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 stop.
Finish up the diamond, finish up the diamond. Get back to the center. Do not stand in the defile. Stack up tight, stack up tight. Get our stuns. Stun. Bus. Bus. You're getting my sack here.
Defile incoming. More damage on triangle. More damage on triangle. Defile.
Get away from Jaliana. Get away from Jaliana. I'm tanking in 3.
Square.
Break is tanking, break is tanking.
Stack tight. Do your stance.
standing in front.
Defile in 4 seconds. Defile now. Mana.
Nice blink. Okay, mining, you can take it. Mining, you can take it. Mining is tanking, bring it to the center. Come. Bring it, keep going, keep going, keep going. Mining, keep moving.
Tight.
I'm tanking now, I'm tanking now.
This
guy got him up.
Back up on Moran.
Last out.
Heal up, heal up, heal up.
Last, mining, take it, mining, take it, mining.
Nice pull, guys.
How best one so far?
47. 46.5.
Best pull so far?
Nice 46.32. Very nice.
If you don't know, the phase 2 is the hardest one. Phase 3 will take less time to learn.
Transition is at 40%, right? The second one?
Yes.
Good. Then we're really close. Just a bit more, and then we can actually progress or stabilize.
We're gonna do one more heroic pull.
We only need one more heroic pull.
Exactly.
I mean, phase 3 is easier, but not that easy.
Yeah, the only difference in phase 3 is getting comfortable with exiting the room. Having cooldowns ready. The rest is pretty much the same.
Okay guys, let's pull.
Let's make a count, guys.
Check your flasks and don't remember or remember to peep out. Do remember.
Zero pre-potting. Guys, look at your pally power. We have consecration aura and retro aura assigned. Still don't have people taking it.
Oh, it's assigned to me. Can we assign it to someone else because I'm the first shadow aura mastery, so I'm always on shadow.
Okay, I'll give it to Ilias.
Okay, let's go. Pulling in 7 seconds. So I'll make 20 pre-pots, guys. Wing now, let's go.
Necrotic, Zavanna, Zip Arc. We can go back. I want that move, please.
Range move.
Shambling, do not cleave.
Let's do one more. Yeah. It's a fast one.
Unfortunate.
One more heroic pool. If we go normal.
Who is collecting chats now?
Alfuno is gonna be the next collector.
Oh, the first chat today then.
From Infest to Infusion, a story about shards.
Big DPS, Brandon. God damn.
Thanks, Professor.
Can mark for a stacking point when you're moving. Because I see some people not moving that much. And if they got closer and they move, they're gonna register the hitbox. And when the explosion happens, if people next to that person, whoever touch the shadow trap, people might start flying. You're gonna start hearing, I believe I can fly. Gonna die like after 5 seconds.
You gonna do a lesser rogue pull now?
Yeah, one more.
Good.
Yeah, I was asking myself that. In Mist of Pandaria, there is a legendary cloak.
Have one spike, it's a legendary weapon.
I mean, it is a legend, we've never seen it.
Hey, Jalex, stop slacking. Nice.
Okay, guys, let's see what pull of the year.
Take some cookies.
Thank you, Jalex.
fish.
Yo, Dragon, why is MC Naruto not watching Hustle Vibes on LOD?
What?
Why is MC Naruto not watching us live here?
Because he has other things to do. I think he's playing Dungeons and Dragons online, actually.
What the fuck?
What a weep. Well, not a weep. What a weep.
All the guys in our friend group is playing it right now.
There's nothing
me to come over.
About D&D.
I was just going to ask, what is the D&D weep?
It's one of the least weeps thing that looks weeped I can think of.
Yeah, I changed it.
Okay guys, we're pulling. Pre-pot. Now, let's go.
Like a
second first.
No stance, no way away. Very cool move. Then a necrotic, watch out, there's a trap. Watch out, watch out.
Oh god.
I'm doing another
move.
Oh. we are right.
I think
did the shambling gets done like 3 times or something like that.
Yeah, this is exactly like an ultimate toss. After like 3 hours of vibing, people are getting fucking tired. It's fucking up.
Just a tip for Lens, you can make a macro for Blade Fury, and you can have a cancel or a Blade Fury, so that if the shambling spawns in there and you still have Blade Fury up, you can just cancel your AoE.
Was that last warrior?
What did you say?
No,
it's all good, Hollands. It's all good.
Every 60 seconds in Melon Sauce, we wipe.
Nice. Don't do it, Phil.
Send help. They need it harder than we do.
Hey guys, let's recover quickly and go normal. Get it done.
Are we going normal?
Not one more pool?
Okay, not gonna suicide for...
No, we will go over right time if we want
yeah.
more pool.
Let's get off our shard.
Okay, time to change back to not wiping and defile bombing.
Yeah, like that week we were doing LOD pulls, then we wiped 4 times on Lich King Mama.
Yeah.
3 times because of the foul bombers.
Yeah, I wonder who that was. That's
yeah,
definitely
that,
not
that's
someone called Dragon.
Idiot. Yeah.
Remember
whoever that fucker was.
Kill the Velks to 0% now, not only to 50.
Oh, fucking hell.
Find Dragon retribution this week.
Leave it them on 50. They're gonna die from that.
Watch me defile bomb once again.
Please no.
No watch, as I'll defile bomb this raid.
Okay, buff up, let's go. How many times per raid do I say that? Buff up, let's go.
Way too many times.
You make it a drinking game.
Everyone, Joel says run, you drink. And then you run.
Do stamina buff, please.
Okay, half pull.
And every time you say last pull, we drink.
way we did like 17 pulls is gonna be the 18th, I think.
Well, we made some hard progress. We got from 50 to 46.
Step by step.
We're pulling in 30 seconds.
Yeah, reincarnate. And on phase 3, you can't blame me if we wipe. So I'll be leading the room.
Spill, did you put this one on? Yeah. Wait, it's an English version?
I really don't like I don't like Volbeat. Well, I don't
no,
like
same. It's a fucking meme. But it's in English, what the hell?
Do you hate healing that much? I feel.
It feels like the infest like tick for 500 damage compared to like 5000.
It's just the swamp's shit.
Let Ray take some wolves, please.
Oh!
Take this armor.
I passed one to them. I missed both my cards.
I
can't
take two by. We're going to the edge.
Presser, you could raise Kaith.
Heals on Kaith now. Accept and heal up. Heal. Okay.
Actually, we're still doing Tranquil's points. He does make sure in rage. I can't come closer to you.
I'm in rage.
Get up, Druids.
I got you.
I need a tranquil shot. Thank you.
Mining to Gilash, you're still tanking.
Yeah, give it to mining. Great. I'm coming. Go in, I can take it.
Chugai,
watch out for Shriek.
Chugai, get Lost Warrior.
Yo, guys, I don't have any aggro.
Hey guys, you're on your own.
Back one. Kaith, you can get Chugai up. Spread for the foul, Ilias. Get out. We're turning around. Finish up so he's ceiling. Stack on the blue. Everybody tight in the blue. Find the blue. Zoom me out. That's cool. Spread out. Hello. Get out.
Guys, please focus out, let's not go over right time.
Okay, I'm tanking now, Riku is tanking, let's go back to the center, stack up tights. I'm marking Ilias, stack up tights on Ilias on the blue.
Can't defy.
People are not in the blue, move. Perfect, good stuff. Keep these bulbs. Mining, you can take the boss back. Mining, you ready? Mining is tanking, kill mining. Let's stack up again, go to the center. Mining, move. Stack up on blue. Keep moving, mining, you're not at the center. Find the blue square. And your foul. Fouls, get out. Good stuff, get out of it. Find the blue. I'm early wrathing here. Let's do one more. Stack back up, take the bus to the center. Spread for the foul. Now, Rink, you're out. Get out of the defile.
Okay, follow the boats to the edge of the transition. Try as we do first radium, scan to do second radium.
Don't damage. Mining, stop. Get the hell out.
Go to the edge. Dysack.
Desack bullets. Oh, where's the Raging Spirit? God. Coming to get it. Watch out for Shriek. It's 10. Don't stand in front of it.
You don't matter, guys. New Radiant, scan for your MD.
I'm taking this one. Do not touch this one. We do not have MDs and dots.
Yo, scan for your MD.
He's dead.
Oh.
Come on, Skang. Fucking.
Lego.
Okay guys, watch out, this Raging Spirit's probably gonna kill people.
Okay, there's no MDs now.
Everybody on Spirits.
Yes, he will.
Oh. If I could have 700 taunts.
Are we gonna keep going or are we jumping?
Jump.
That was good for heroic pull.
Yeah, good stuff, guys.
30% guys, good progress.
We did bomb like 2 times, so bad.
Yeah, I think more people died from the raging than the bombs, though.
The second transition was really a mess because half of the map was on the other side. Half of the raid.
Okay, let's go back. We're gonna go over raid time. Yeah, fall in the same order. What the fuck? Kill the Vile Spirits?
Easy kill, let's go.
start the encounter. Wait, where's Falls? Falls is up here. Can we get a summoning stone?
We cannot get him.
Can he not accept it?
Should I switch to Resto?
If we do it before the combat starts, we're good.
No. We can't summon him.
Should I go Resto?
Yeah, go Resto. Do it.
Check your flasks.
He was here.
And you see, he's here now.
No, he's here, he's here, he's here. For us to change back.
Wait, did you summon? What?
Yeah. Easy.
I was sure you couldn't do that last time.
You can't do it after combat starts.
No, last time didn't work.
We're pulling in 10. Yeah. We're pulling in 10. We're pulling in 5.
I got summoned at one point while they were waiting for combat to start, and it just said an encounter is in progress.
This area, please.
Wait, they fixed it this morning.
Yeah. Okay, these DKs always send them on jobs.
Oh my god. Oh, guys.
Are you doing steam language?
Where did the plague go? And then the shambling turns and shockwave to the whole red. Sick. Necrotic plague. Chorus.
To
take out of it. I try, but I can't. Why did you not work? So Sahitas to MD here, and Sahitas to MD. That's gang. Yeah, you guys are both doing the same thing. Let's check the sheep. You guys are tired.
Even if your MD is up, you have to wait for your own rating to
wait for
down.
Shriek, wait for Shriek. Elias, that's you again. You died on Lod, same thing. Some shit. Stack on the blue square. Lots of people not on the blue square. I will Holy Wrath. Spread for the fall.
Alex is whispering to Stavanti.
Stop. Back on the blue square. Jump a little bit, Alex. Nice.
fighting three.
Solana. Back to the center.
Next design is hard one.
Stack. Rocket boots with the subspirit, the rest of them stay tight. Hello, Joof.
Hey guys, let's follow Lich King. Get Lich King to the edge.
Yeah, get him over to the edge. He's going running. The edge, don't follow the bus, don't follow the bus.
Taking the first one.
Stuff. So he's just taking the first one, so Scan will take the second.
I don't.
Thanks. Move out, mining, move out. RDPS, watch out. Second one's a mining. It's not so good. To the edge. Don't stand in front of the spirits. I see Ilias standing in front of the spirits. Very nice.
No vehicle in front.
Kill me, please.
Maybe I would soul first.
Dude, let's go, let's go. I'm taking the bus.
Watch out,
Mining.
Get away from the middle, get away from the middle. Do not run to the middle.
How do you get my breakthrough? How do you get my breakthrough? Get my ditch kick. Behind ditch kick. Mining, when he is casting balls. Start moving. You see where I am? Oh my fucking god. Walk around it, walk around it, walk around it, walk around it. I've got a cooldown.
There's a lot of warming.
What the fuck?
Two tank defiles. It's almost like it privatizes the tank.
We saw
the water.
Mining, take the bus. Mining, take the bus.
He's soaking. They fire. Wait, stay here, stay here.
No,
guys,
no, get
move out, move out. Move out.
See, recover,
still
recover.
Doable. Move out, pull out.
Recover,
they say soaking. Brandon, go soak with him.
Rekul's tanking. Hard heal, Rekul. Hard heal, Rekul. That was a Christmas bomb for sure.
Pile coming, please, guys, please.
Alex.
Oh my
god! We're fine! We're fine!
Oh my god!
Just vanish it!
Yeah, next time I can banish it.
Easy kill.
Yeah, who was doing that in group one?
That was the cleanest kill. Oh my god.
Smooth as sandpaper, guys. Smooth as sandpaper. Holy
nice
shit.
Nice emoji kill, nice.
Easy LOD.
Okay, we should do this more often. It's way more exciting to almost wipe on Lich King after raid time ends.
Mining, thank you so much for coming. We really fucking appreciate it, man. For those that didn't hear, Riven had an emergency, like 30 minutes before raid, so Mining really saved us. So everybody please say thank you. It's the first time using some pulling LOD, so he actually did really thanks, fucking Ryan. Well for first time LOD, and he adapted quickly.
And also thanks to Pulut.
And thanks for all the backups. So we have Metafee today, we have Pulut, we have Jixi, we have
thanks,
Arcanus.
Mining. Thanks.
Mining B.
Yeah. Send me a link, Blut.
I will be a care and give you a 1-star review because you didn't give me 20 pots like you all did.
That is this last ride of the year, so we're going on a 2 weeks break for Christmas. So have some fun, go with family, take some rest, enjoy these 2 weeks.
Light, grant me one final blessing. Give me the strength.
I'll see you all next year. Ready for LOD?
Yeah.
It's been a pretty amazing year.
Yeah, we've progressed very far this year.
Yeah.
I mean, pretty sure I'm gonna see most of you online anyway, no lifers.
Jalex, please stop rejecting.
I feel attacked.
Saying that we're gonna have a break, but meanwhile, everyone is here playing.
It's officially. It's like playing Texas.
I'm gonna enjoy my break though.
You can send some Christmas pictures on this board during the break.
No feed.
I'll send some Christmas feed, don't worry.
And another thing, guys, so the reason Zavanna isn't here is because there's a fucking typhoon in the Philippines, so we'll send him lovely messages just to make sure that he's safe and that he knows that he's loved. He's got no electricity at the moment.
Why do we have so many people in this group? Well, I'm so lucky. It just be in little tiny Denmark where nothing ever happens.
it's called living in a first world country, hello?
yeah. But I mean there are first world countries where they have like tornadoes and stuff like that, and we just
basically all tornadoes are in America.
Things can
literally
America is not a first world country, let's be honest.
No, it's third world.
It's a rich third world country.
Oh my god. Guys, no politics on stream, come on.
if we look at the government, yeah.
Oh, god damn it, guys.
Anyways, enough politics. Thanks
for
the
this year, guys. It's been
very
freaking fun raiding with you guys this year.
See you no lifers next week. See the rest of you next year. Have a good one.
Have a good one, Sonny.
Yeah, guys, enjoy. Happy holidays.
Yeah.
Happy holidays, guys. Bye bye.
See you and happy holidays.
See ya.
Who wants some loot? We only have Oathbinder and the dagger.
Do you have anything good?
I mean, I would like the Oathbinder on my Hunter, but.
I would like STS on my Honda.
Yeah, same.
Can you give me 1 minute, Mark?
Yes. Where are you?
I'm in Dalaran.
Wait, has Nessie been listening or has he just been watching the stream?
He's probably asleep.
He's defend. He's not even listening.
No, he. Well, it says he's watching the stream. I don't know. Wait, Gamer Carl is here as well? What the hell?
What?
Yo.
Just sneaking in and watching.
Did you like the file bombs?
Well, I just tuned in right now, like a second ago.
You should have seen the bombs. They were.
We've been wiping 3 hours.
Everything's on VODs though, if you want to watch.
Oh yeah.
Nice.
3 hours of wiping on LOD and on normal.
Hope to see you in Christmas ICC.
Yeah, you too.
See ya.
Yeah.
Yes, it is.
Night.
See you around.
It's always nice when progressing heroic and then going back to normal and wiping as well. Yeah, that's a classic. God damn. Hell. Spending 3 hours on the same boss and then doing it on normal, wiping once or twice also. Ugh.
Yeah, feels so good. Feels absolutely amazing. By the way, Jarlis, are you still here?
Yeah, yeah. What's up?
I just wanted to tell you that I got a new job starting tomorrow. So I'm still working on getting some better hours, but yeah, I might not be able to come right with you guys after the Christmas break with how things are looking right now.
God damn.
So yeah, but I'm not stopping in the guild or anything. I might just be taking a break because of work. But I'm trying to figure it out.
Just quit that job, Trego. You don't need it.
I've been without a job for like, I don't know how long now.
Tell them to wait a couple weeks for LOD.